The House Judiciary Committee is poised to vote on a bill that would require convicted murderers to spend more time behind bars before they are eligible for parole. Last month, our Rhode Island Senate passed a similar bill.